Devotee, I want to ask Swamiji about his own experience. Was his own experience a single event, an explosion of knowledge? Or did it happen more gradually in a more subtle way? Sri Annamalai Swami, it was my experience that through continuous sadhana, I gradually relaxed into the self. It was a gradual process.